Hello guys, this is Raymond from Digi Integrity. Today we are going to see some product announcements scheduled for this week. The Honor Play 5 series will get a new member on October 25th. The phone, which will launch as an Honor Play 5 Vitality Edition, will be unveiled in China, and it has been confirmed that it will be having a dual rear cameras. It comes with a side-mounted fingerprint scanner and a support for 66-watt fast charging support. Following the launch in China, Honor will head to Europe on Tuesday, October 26th for unveiling the Honor 50 series. The Honor 50 already made its global debut in Malaysia, but when it lands in Europe, it won't be coming alone. There will also be an Honor 50 Lite, but unlike the Honor 50, which is a 5G phone, but the Lite model will have a 4G chipset. Palm, the TCL-owned brand, will announce the first pair of wireless earbuds on October 26. These earbuds are expected to have a closed fit design based on the teaser and will be arriving in a market that is already saturated. It remains to be seen how it will stand out from the competition. Sony's Xperia lineup of smartphones is set to receive a new device on October 26. The new Xperia smartphone is said to have a game changer and is touted as the best smartphone camera. Not much information is available about the smartphone as of now. The launch of the Sony Xperia smartphone will be different from the launches from other smartphones, and there is no information about the specifications or price has been leaked. A tweet by the Sony Xperia mentions that Japanese tech giant will be launching a new smartphone on October 26 at 12 PM Japanese time, that is around 8:30 AM IST. It will be a special virtual event on the official YouTube channel. And again from Hawaii, Hawaii is preparing to conduct the Hawaii APAC Autumn Launch event in Malaysia, which is set for October 28. The company will introduce the three latest products at the event, that includes a new generation laptop, smartphone and a brand new smartwatch. It will be a grand launch conference, as there will be a new Hawaii MacBook 14s, vlog camera Hawaii Nova 9 and an unveiled Hawaii Watch GT3 series. To be mentioned, MacBook 14s and Nova 9 have initially launched in the mainland, while the company is gradually expanding them to the overseas market. On the other hand, no one has any clue about the new member of the Watch GT series. It is the first time when the company will be introducing the Watch GT series, starting with the Malaysian market. A 15-second teaser video shared by the company reveals some glimpse of these new wristwatches. After the launch of Honor Play 5 Vitality Edition on Monday, and just 4 days later, we will see two shiny new devices, the Honor X30 Max and Honor X30i. Their design was revealed by the company on Weibo when it confirmed the October 28th launch at 2:30 PM Chinese time. Redmi Note 11 series is scheduled to launch in China on October 28th at 7 PM Chinese time, that is around 4:30 PM IST. And the event will be live streamed on the company's China's website. And the lineup is expected to include three models: Redmi Note 11, Redmi Note 11 Pro and Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus. And please check out the screen to know more about the specifications and features of this mobile. Along with the Redmi Note 11 series, Redmi will introduce the Redmi Watch 2, the successor of the Redmi Watch. The teaser image shows the design of the smartwatch. It will have a square dial with slightly curved edges and a button on the right side. Redmi Watch 2 will be available in gold, black and blue color options. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.